is trying to wake up the community.
The potential of a new solar farm finding a home in Lamar County has left many residents up in arms. Learn about the case they're presenting for why it's a bad idea at tonight's public meeting. Tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.